50,000 people used to live here. Now it's a ghost town.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor.
U.S. Marines stationed on high alert were given the order to invade the small...
Just when they lay waste to our country, we shall lay waste to theirs.
You think this will stop the bloodshed?
Вы все равно скоро сдохнете.
Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia. Government loyalists against ultra-nationalist rebels. And 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad. Currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.